These 5-minute solution will show you how to disable, how to turn off two-factor authentication on Discord. So if you're wondering how to disable two-factor authentication on Discord, you can follow this video and the process will be similar for Android and iOS device. First of all, open your Discord app. Make sure to log into your account. Tap on profile at the bottom right, account, tap on remove 2FA, and to turn off two-factor authentication, you have to enter 6-digit authentication code or 8-digit backup code. So to collect the code, I'm going to opening Authenticator app, and this is my code. I'm going to copying this and pasting the code here. Then tapping on remove 2FA, and as you can see, I've successfully turned off two-factor authentication on Discord. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.